No way, homie, I'm on to you.
No.
Yeah, I've been down to the gym a lot.
Look, good to see you. Look at you. You look great.
Okay, we got the bikes and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just got to get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't want to get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get ugly.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like fighting Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that.
but I'm a maniac. Kill a bitch! But I'm a killer.
Take me to your leader.
Yes, I have said you are, and it is beautiful.
extermination service will ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful, but there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, double beams, black lines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and then when they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
To amaze me.
Good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later. Hey, what's up, man?
Did you get that passkey yet?
Nah, but I'm working on it.
What's the problem, friend? Just get her in the sack, make her happy, and grab the card.
Hey, you should know you can't rush the seduction of a lady.
Okay. Just give me a call when you got it.
All right.
Man, I gained 20 pounds yesterday.
Well, your friend is brand.
Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up in a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
You ever dated an American?
Hey, Hans, ¿qué pasó?
Hey, beautiful.
Have you been through the crazy cock?
It sucks, man, for real.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Look out! Guys are singing about New York City.
I may look rich, but I ain't some fool. Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell! I'm fucking hanging!
Stone me bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking off with some fat bird tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't you?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel him, honest.
Cool, so run away.
Move it.
You want job?
You started this,
scumbag.
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna chuck.
P, what you need is some food down here. A fried egg sarnie with mayonnaise will sort it. And what about a pickled egg?
Oh, pull over now. Shit!
You ruined my look, friend. Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
Oh,
gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a-fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
You want some lead in you? Let's go, bitch.
Oh, no. Run like fuck.
Everybody in the car.
You get yourself in a whole heap of shit.
I'm not a doctor, not a boy, and I don't have a degree. That
I ain't a racist, boy.
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the bang?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keep all this thing drumming at 10 a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Come on then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie?
Hey boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known. And instead, I get this.
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting, as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face, that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey. I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later.
Setback is quite concerned.
Speak on it.
All right, Cole.
It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip round the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.